I'd like to walk you through getting started with LabQuest 2. LabQuest comes in this eco-friendly packaging. First thing you want to do is open the box. Inside is LabQuest 2, you can remove it and remove the screen protector. Set that aside, and underneath LabQuest 2 is the quick start guide. Quick start guide contains very important information about LabQuest 2 and its many software data collection features. And in this pocket on the lid is the Logger Lite CD. This is the software used when you connect LabQuest 2 to the computer for data collection or for file transfer. In this compartment, you'll find the AC adapter. This is used to power LabQuest or to charge the battery. The USB cable, this is used to connect LabQuest 2 to your computer. And a tether to attach the stylus to LabQuest 2 so it won't be lost. Also printed on this is the first time use instructions. The first thing we must do is remove the protective tape from the battery contacts. So let's open up the battery compartment by sliding the battery latch to the right and removing the door. We can remove the battery, and here's the tape. So let's remove that tape and install the battery. So put the battery in and put the door back on. Now, LabQuest 2 batteries come with a partial charge, but the next step is to charge for full 8 hours. So insert the AC adapter, charge for 8 hours to ensure that you have a full charge on your battery. Now, anytime you're ready to plug in a sensor and start using LabQuest and explore its many capabilities. If you want more information, you can download our full user manual from our website.